Some call him stud. We call him J. August Richards. And triple threat, actor, writer, director. Of course, we've seen him in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., Angel, a bunch of stuff. But this is cool. We know who Issa Rae is, Insecure on HBO. Take me from the acknowledgement of her existence
yes.
to what you're doing.
So Issa Rae and our creator, James Bland, are very good friends. Mm-hmm. And James created this very heartfelt, honest show about millennials living in Los Angeles and facing their inner demons while living together in a one-bedroom apartment. The three of them are splitting the rent because they can't afford
right.
it. And they're facing some pretty harrowing things. You know, one character has moved to L.A. with big dreams, but he sort of lost his purpose and found his way into the world of male escorting. Oh. Another character is struggling with her mental health, and another character is sort of trying to figure out his sexuality. Mm-hmm. And they're all doing it while living together in this tiny one-bedroom apartment.
Wow.
Yes.
Well,
so Issa was
if
kind
the walls
enough,
could talk.
Yes, exactly.
Right?
So Issa was kind enough to put us on her YouTube channel, mm-hmm. which is where her show, The Misadventures of an Awkward Black Girl, was developed into Insecure
right.
for HBO.
Well, consequently, on that YouTube channel, A, you've got that audience that she already has.
Yes.
And you've got, we were talking about this while we were into the commercial, you've got this freedom to kind of do what you do.
Yeah, man, it feels so good. You know, I think that there's a responsibility we have to tell our stories honestly in a way that maybe it's harder to do on network television. And the creator, James, you know, really wanted to tell his experience of what it's like for a millennial living in Los Angeles. I mean, it's very trying, you know? Mm-hmm. It's not an easy town to find your way in.
To have a, you know, $2,500 a month apartment with one bedroom that you're sharing with two other people.
Exactly.
It's called Giants. We're going to look at a scene that you directed in just a second.
Yes.
But you tell me, the work environment, when the cameras are rolling, how does it differ from, say, these big, you know, an Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. or a big budget thing you've been on?
You know, we're all friends. These are all honest stories coming from the characters. The actress that you see there, Vanessa Baden-Kelly, is one of the writers as well. I joined season two as a writer and a director. And, you know, it's really about people sharing their voice in a very honest and unique way that sometimes you're not able to do on network television.
Here, take a look. Watch the scene. Take a look.
Candace! You just gonna ignore me like you do the rest of your problems? No, wait. Candace, I'll clean up. I'll eat whatever you want me to eat. You can't just put me out like this, Candace! I will clean up. I'll be better. I'll do everything you want me to do. Candace, you can't put me out like this. Candace, I'm talking to you.
All right, you're getting very good performances out of both those actresses.
Thank you.
Do you elicit that by saying a lot or just letting them do as they do?
You know, I like to leave actors alone as a director. I like to be left alone as an actor, you know, to kind of create your own environment. But, you know, I'm super proud of that storyline because there are a lot of people, especially African-American young people, who might not understand that they might be having a mental health struggle. And this storyline really puts a light on that. You know, it's something that isn't often talked about, but we talk about it very openly on this show. And we really hope that it will inspire people to, you know, seek help or, you know, whatever it is that they feel like they need to do to be okay.
Well, I'll tell you what, new episodes of Giants drop Wednesdays on Issa Rae's YouTube channel. J. August Richards, nice to see you this morning.
Thank you so much.
Thank you
for having me.
Happy to have
you.
Great to see you again.